First man to pick this in real sauce.